Hi guys, my name is Shiuli and welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a mini review on a certain products that I'm just going to show you and about an app that I recently discovered, which is pure genius. So I'm going to first get the review out of the way and then we're going to talk about that app. So stay tuned, you're going to love it. Trust me, you're going to love it. So the products that I'm going to be talking about today were actually sent to me by this app, and these are the Arata Zero Chemical Shampoo Conditioner and Hair Cream. Okay, so these are great. Like, this brand Arata is brilliant. Okay, this is a no chemical brand. Like, they don't use any chemicals, any sulfates in their products. So I got sent a shampoo which has maple, lemon and European blueberry fruit extracts. This is how it looks like. It comes with a pump bottle and this is 200 ml. This is also cruelty free, which is great. I will link down where you can get this in the description box below. The hair conditioner is the one with green apple and maple extracts. This is how it looks like. Both of them come with a pump and this is also 200 ml. I have used them on my hair today. You can see how shiny and bouncy my hair looks. Like, it just looks brilliant, doesn't it? Because these are so gentle on the hair, yet they thoroughly clean your hair, and the conditioner is so moisturizing. It smells divine. Okay, it's smells of green apple, literally. Like, my hair literally smells like a fruit garden because of the shampoo and this conditioner. The shampoo is actually a gel consistency. You know, I like gel consistency shampoos because for somebody with oily scalp, like I have a very oily scalp and really dry hair, but somebody with really oily scalp, I like to use clear gel like shampoos because they clean thoroughly. That is what I feel. They just give a very squeaky thorough clean, and that is very important when you have a very oily scalp, because the oil and the buildup can lead to dandruff very easily. I have oily skin and oily scalp, and I break out very easily whenever I have dandruff or whenever I don't clean my scalp that well. And the conditioner is, the texture is so thick and creamy and moisturizing that my hair just feels amazing. Like, this is the perfect duo for somebody with my hair type, like an oily scalp and dry hair. It thoroughly cleans the scalp, and then the ends are just super duper shiny and nourished, and that too at no expense. Like, you don't have to put your hair through the turmoil of heavy chemicals to get a really frizz-free, really soft look. This is just going to give you all of that with, like, being as natural as possible. I love it, and I would highly recommend it that you give this a go, because these really deserve a try. New brands like these are coming up with innovative products, and I think we should support them. You should definitely give this a try. Next comes the hair sculpting cream, which has organic flaxseed and olive extracts. It looks like, I don't know if you can see it, it looks like a mousse. Okay, it's really bouncy in texture, and I didn't know exactly how to use this, so I used it as a hair mask, and it was great, not denying. It was really moisturizing, really hydrating for my hair, and the experience was great. But the other ways that I found that I could use this was when I tie a high pony. I have these lot of, you know, baby hair, these loose strands. I can just use this to kind of set it all in place, and it does not do any harm, nor does it, you know, make it extremely like fried. It doesn't look fried. Usually when you apply a wax or a gel to set your baby hair, it just looks really, I don't know, hard, if you know what I mean. But this does not do that. It actually makes your hair look really normal and really put together and really soft. I also made my boyfriend try these. He has a beard, so he was using this instead of a beard wax, and it was actually making his coarse beard really soft and setting it really well, and he really liked it. He used it on his hair, but then his hair was getting extremely soft and it was falling rather than, you know, staying up whatever it's supposed to stay. Yeah, it was actually falling, so it was making his hair extremely soft, which he did not like. But yeah, it was making his hair soft, so that's a good thing. But yeah, it is really working. The hair sculpting cream is also great if you are looking at styling your hair, making it softer, and like at an expense of no chemicals. Then I think you should really go for this brand. I will link down wherever you're gonna get these products below. Moving on, now the main star of this video is this app called Ikinaki. So this is a boon for people like you and me, because there are people who, real people, okay, who are not paid to write reviews, who are not paid to say the things that they are saying, and they're just real people, okay? So it's very simple. You have to download this app from the App Store or from the Play Store. It's available both places. You just have to download that. You have to log in. There are a few steps which require you to log in. And once you log in, you can see this entire community of people who are constantly reviewing things. And these things are the things that we use on a daily basis. There are different, like when you log in, you'll see that there are different levels of interest, like not levels, there are different criteria of your own interest, like fitness or makeup, skincare, tea, coffee, I don't know, like different things that you're interested in. And you just click on those, and then you get those posts thrown at you on a regular basis when you browse through the app. And these are just regular people, you know, students, office girls, regular people who will, like, you and me, we purchase things on a daily basis, don't we? Just whatever people purchase, they just put a review of them, an honest review, okay? You will not find just positive reviews out here. You'll find negative reviews, bad reviews, great reviews, like honest reviews of products that you can actually hear from real people and then make a decision whether you want to or you don't want to go ahead with buying that product. Also, you'll get to see people trying out different products that you may have never heard of. So this is a place that you can actually make yourself aware of a lot of new things, informed about a lot of things that you have no idea about. It's a great community to gain knowledge and access to things that we didn't even know about, like a brand like this. I didn't know this existed, but then now when I have my hands on these, I really like it, and I would definitely repurchase this once this gets over. So yeah, you'll get to experience a lot of products like these. Also, they have this this reward system where for every bit of subscriber and for the every number of posts that you make, you can you get hampers with products. And the more subscribers that you have and the more reviews that you post, the hamper gets bigger and bigger and bigger. You get much more products in your hamper. So this is just like the first thing that you need to do is random 5 things that you have laying around your house, like maybe a protein powder, a lipstick, a BCAA, a coffee that you had, or one skincare product that you tried. Anything out of these 5 products, you just click their pictures, upload it, and upload a detailed, thorough review. Whatever you feel, whatever your heart says, you can just put it out there. And with these 5 posts and the subscribers that you get, you're gonna get your first hamper. And as and when you progress, as and when how your levels increase, you get a bigger hamper, you get bigger products. Also, there are a lot of brands on Ikinaki that offer huge discounts, so you can just save on to those discounts and use them later when you make a purchase. So yeah, I think this is beautiful. This will help people actually get real with what they want to do, with what they want to buy. And nowadays influencers are usually paid and don't speak out honestly, and sometimes you just listen to them and you buy something and then you feel like you've made a big mistake. But Ikinaki does not do that, because these are just real people like you and me who are not getting these products for free. They are investing their money and their time in buying something, and they're just gonna tell you the truth, because if they have wasted their money, they might not want you to do so. And if they've thought it was of value for their cash, then definitely they'll tell you about it as well. So I will link down both the Android and the iOS version of the app in the description box below. Just join, and I hope you have fun, because I am having a lot of fun. And you can also look me up over there. I'll put my handle or ID down below and you can follow me there. And I'll be posting some real reviews soon, and I'll see you on Ikinaki. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next. Bye.